Next question. How are you going to create jobs in this country?
I'm just going to do it.
Another big jobs report, the U.S. economy adding 263,000 jobs in April. The unemployment rate sinking to a 49-year low.
Wow, lowest since 1969.
Right.